Installing a front I/O module. Insert the front I/O module into the front chassis. Fasten the screw to secure the front I/O module in place. Connect the front I/O module cables to the system board. Install the system fan and fan cage. Install the top cover.